Now to a break in the murder case of a restaurant cook in Greenwood. Today, police arrested Candelario Cruz Trujillo. At this point, investigators have not released any information about a motive for the murder. 34-year-old Miguel Angel Hernandez was gunned down early yesterday in the parking lot of the Four Seasons. That murder took place while customers were inside the restaurant. The victim was married with children.